fully ballasted up with all the kit. Getting the hell knocked out of us. We've got a problem with the mainsail. Bloody battens are coming apart, creating a real problem. A real problem. Been just full on since the start. Boat's going reasonably well though. Just had a close call on the port and starboard attack boat. We're on starboard at the moment, and we're on port. Crossed behind us by about two bow lengths. Pretty tight. We're really getting quite hammered out here. I've just had the main down on the deck because one of the battens have been broken loose and came out, and it's causing the main to flog a hell of a lot. I've done the best I can do, and I've put the batten back in, but I don't know how long it's going to last. And I'm really worried, because if it comes out again, the mainsail isn't going to last.